life, man. The Pokepun song, the Pokepun song, the Pokepun song is the Pokepun song. On a sunny day, I was walking to the store. I tripped over a rock and got a poison ivy sore. Somebody called an ambulance, I cannot take the pain. A couple minutes later, I heard weedle, 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 weedle. I think I'm saved, I got a second chance. But something unexpected happened really fast.
What was that?
I started coughing, I'm feeling drowsy. Stomach is bubbling, I'm feeling ghastly. I just don't know what is going on. Unknown symptoms coming really strong. On my way to the Poke Center quick, cause I'm feeling really, really sick. What is this, man? The Pokepun song, the Pokepun song, the Pokepun song is the Pokepun song. The Pokepun song, the Pokepun song, the Pokepun song is the Pokepun song. A couple hours later, treating me was done. I woke up with a headache and a weight of magneton. But oh my god, what did I see? A pretty little nurse droid walking towards me. I'm thinking to myself, man, she looking ten of cool. With a pretty pink dress and the eyes to make you drool. She had an oddish look on her face though. Maybe because I had drool on my face.
Oh no,
please wait, I took a Pikachu. And I just wanted to ask if you wanna get some food. She said, I don't know, I guess that we can meet. My friends are back in town, let me know when we can meet.
Friends.
The Pokepun song, the Pokepun song, the Pokepun song is the Pokepun song.
Friends.
The Pokepun song, the Pokepun song, the Pokepun song is the Pokepun song. What friends? What does she mean?
What?
I'm hoping for this night to star you and star me. I'm feeling kinda crabby, man, what can I do? Ditto, it's perfect, I know what to do. I write you a poem, Ursa ring a song. I caught her on the cell when a man picked up the phone like,
yo, Geo dude, you were kinda slow, bro. I took her out this evening and now she's my roach, yeah.
Hold up, I just can't believe this.
Nope.
I was seeking love, now she wanna do this. Man, I hope a ghost haunts her in the dreams. A quite unhappy ending, right? Oh well. I mean, it wasn't that far-fetched, was it? I absolutely thought I had a chance. Next time, I'll just shut my big meow.